Siena sent the class of 2011 out in style on Saturday, topping Fairfield 165-133 on Senior Day at the Siena Swim Center. The win came despite a painful disqualification in the first race of the day, and the Saints, now 8-4-1, are marching towards the MAC Championships.
It was a big win. Fairfield's a good rival, you know, and I thought, like, heading into MACs, you know, we swam really, really well, and I look forward to, you know, in 2 weeks when we head to MACs.
I know it's a little bit painful, but talk a little bit about the first race where the 400 medley relay team was disqualified after breaking the pool record by 4 seconds.
Yeah, that's definitely tough whenever you deke any relay, and then to get the time that we went was our best in season, and so it definitely hurts, but it's the camaraderie of our team to get up and go and, you know, still finish out strong, even though we deked.
Talk a little bit about the contributions made by the 7 seniors throughout their 4 years here at Siena.
The 7 of them are great. You know, we're really going to miss them as a team. You know, they all provide leadership. They all provide their own individuality. And, I mean, we can't replace them. It's just been a great ride this year for me.
And finally, talk a little bit about your expectations and your goals heading into MAC Championships.
I think, you know, to make sure that everybody's going in positive, and we set goals for each person, and we come in ready to go. So I really look forward to it. I think we're ready to go.
The MAC Championships will start on February 17th at Erie Community College in Buffalo.